subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Kapil Dev, Lionel Messi, David Beckham, Cristiano Ronaldo, Sachin Tendulkar and now Virat Kohli. They have a statue at the iconic Madame Tussauds in Delhi, with Kohli the latest to get a figure. As India's cricket captain gets a figure of his own in the city that he calls home, visitors will get a chance to pose, click selfies and share a momentum with the quite easily the best batsman in the world at the moment. It's a great honor to be chosen as one of the figures at Madame Tussauds. All thanks to Madame Tussauds' team, who were extremely patient during the sitting sessions and for giving me a lifetime memory. Team of Madame Tussauds expert artists flew in from London to meet the star batsman for the sitting, where they took over 200 specific measurements and images to create an authentic figure. Kohli is presently preparing for the upcoming Indian Premier League season, where he is the captain of the Royal Challengers Bangalore after being retained by the franchise. IPL's history after being picked up for the sum of 17 crore. Earlier, he had skipped the tri-series in Sri Lanka, which also featured Bangladesh, which India won in thrilling fashion.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.